What's up, guys? It's Jake here from EPK. Welcome back to another Minecraft episode on the MCSG servers. And today, we're playing on the map Valleyside University. And we're playing in a bit of a smaller game lobby. And, oh, person gonna spawn kill already. What was that? Fall damage? Okay, that's really stupid fall damage. Nope. I don't appreciate targeter, sorry. And we're gonna turn on them in 1 second. Right now. Nope, we're not. Cause you know, one hit with the stolen sword really does not much damage. Okay, so there we go. Stone sword, thank you. Okay, so for today's video, first off, I want to apologize for the timing of the video I uploaded yesterday. I had some, like, editing issues that I needed to fix, and the video got out at 12:30 at night, which was a really bad time for that. But it's okay, because I got it uploaded, and I am recording this video at 5 o'clock p.m. right now, so it'll be up for you guys from around 6 to 9 o'clock, and I think it's tier 2 in this is. Oh yeah, and I just wanted to apologize again because that was my fault, but I couldn't get to record a good game, so I tried, but I just couldn't get it. Is this how you do it? How the heck do you do this? Oh, what the heck? Is there like a lever somewhere? What? I'm such a noob. Anyone watching this video is gonna be like, oh, there it is. My bad, guys. I know you're all like, wow, this kid doesn't know where the tier 2 is in this map. It's because I never go this route. Like, never. Oh, wow, look at that. Diamond. I was just about to ask, are these all tier 2? And then I found that out. I was like, nope. Okay, so we have 2 diamonds, so let's make our thing. Our sword. The D sword. Alright, so we're pretty alright for now. 9 players left. Wow, that went by fast. Okay, we need to find some people to kill. So, if I didn't update you guys about the intro, I think I'm just gonna keep it blue because it's just too much to, how do I word this? It's just too much to ask for a different color, in my opinion, because, like, it's basically just giving the person a hard time. So I'll keep it blue until, you know, I hit that milestone where I just change it completely to a different intro. Hoping that hits soon. You know, it's gonna take time. So you can't really rush it. Okay, but why is it out? Oh my gosh, just my luck, dude. Guys. It's really just my luck. I can't find any fights where, you know, have, like, good sword. Someone over here? Wait a second. Is that fire over there? Is someone over there? Wait. Oh. Where the heck is everyone? Okay, so there was a fight over here, but I don't know where the heck that person went. Are they over here? No. Wait, maybe. Are they hiding in there? Nope. Are they under? No. Where the heck is everyone? I am so confused. I am like... Wait a second. Oh, there's someone, there's someone, there's someone. Let's lock on him. Oh my god, it's almost fucking... Oh, my bad for the swearing. It's almost a D-match. That's how you need to know. That's how I know I need to get some stuff from this guy. He has some leather pants, so he's down 1.5 armor bars, I think. Oh, that was a bad spot for me to be in. Are they teamed? Okay, is that another team? Yes, that is. Okay. So... I either kill them both and go to deathmatch in a 1v1 situation, or... The heck? Era that did three... Oh, never mind. I'm not full iron. Okay, I'm gonna take a little bit of a, like, a... YOLO! Oh, let's go. 1v1 deathmatch. Here we go. That was kind of a bad move on his part to come at me like that, but... You know, guys, we... I am the king of YOLO. Okay, that was a little too close for comfort, but... I think it's okay, because I have a little bit of time to regen. And... last guy. Was the last guy part of his team? Maybe we should make a small amount of... Wait, that's right. Okay, so I'll start deathmatch with 8 hearts, I think. No. Okay, he missed his bow shot, which is pretty good for us, because we need a regen! No! Oops. Is that a gapple? Was that a gapple? Okay. Okay, you know what? Oh! Okay. He really shouldn't have turned back like that, guys. Sorry for the mic. Okay, that wasn't very much of an action-packed video, but that was a nice little GG. GG you to dude. What the heck? GG to you, dude. And, see, that's the thing, guys. If I was him, I would have just kept on PvPing it to the end, because he had the, he had the gapple effect on still, I think. And I just got that triple hits, or double hit, I don't even know. But anyways, that wasn't too much of an action-packed video, but it was a pretty good one for today. You guys on MGSG are really good players, guys. I really like your strategies and stuff. But anyways, yeah, that's it for this video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed. Please give this video a like, hit that sub button, and comment down below. Maybe give it a rating. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, guys.